Three, two, one, on you go.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you doing?
I'm fantastic. Wow, it's amazing. It's a bit surreal to be here, actually. You know, because I've seen it so many times on the TV, I'm shaking like a leaf. I'm just really,
can you
really
tell
nervous.
Us your name?
Sammy.
What do you want out of this? Is it fame, fortune, men, what?
Men. I want you. Louis, I've got such a crush on you. No, I really want to be successful, Gary. I want to make an album. I want to give people like the goosebump. I can sing, I've got a good personality, but I can't dance because I've got a funny arm. So it's like,
listen,
like this.
Should we move along? Because Christmas is coming, you know. What's your song?
It's One Moment in Time.
Okay.
The reason that I'm singing it is because it just means...
Can you just sing it?
Means a lot to me.
Off you go.
Don't be nervous, go for it. Each day I live, I want to be the day to be the best of me. I'm only one, but not alone. My finest day is yet unknown. I broke my heart for every day to taste the sweet. I face the pain, I rise and fall, yet through it all is so much remains. I was born
you.
Where have you been hiding?
Do you know, I was always a little bit underconfident because, you know, you see artists like, you know, Rihanna, Beyonce, yourselves, and the X Factor is the look.
It's not always personality, and I thought, like, the voice, can I just say,
you don't have to change anything, and you know what your size is, honey? Sexy. You size sexy.
Gary Marlowe.
Samantha, that audition was absolutely amazing. It wasn't just the big notes, it was the quiet notes too. They were so pure and beautiful.